It's Mother's Day today, but the FSD beta testing does not stop. My sister wanted me to go and pick up a gift card from the nail salon for my mom for her for Mother's Day. So that's what we're gonna do. Take me to Sensation Nail. People actually used to complain about me driving through this neighborhood too fast, so I think it's very welcome for everyone to have a piece of software like FSD controlling the car. Alright, we need to move forward a little more to trigger the motion sensor on the gate. Protected left here. Very busy intersection here. You got people, you got cars. Okay, a little extra hesitation there, but not too bad. is on the left. All right, so now we got the gift card, and let's go to the grocery store, see if we can find some flowers and a card and stuff like that. Take me to Ralph's. Assertive. I like that. God, this nag is so annoying. on, baby. Let's go. Make that light. Ah, god damn it. That's kind of like a situation where if I wasn't making a video, I would have disengaged and just ran the light. I mean, not ran the light, but just tried to go as fast as I could. Although, I guess with the software, it is technically safer, but not as fun. Oh, good. Didn't have to wait that long. Maybe it was a good decision to stop after all. Here we are at Ralph's. Apologies to the car behind me. All right, here we are. Okay, interesting parking job. Okay, getting closer. Okay, close enough. Okay, so we got the flowers, we got the card. Now, let's go. Went the wrong way to get out of the parking lot. Parking lots are not really officially supported, so. For me to get out. Let's see what it does. Come on, you can do it. Struggling a little bit here, so I'm gonna help it out. Thank you. All right. Maybe give it a little push. Okay, so, what is the moral of the story here? The moral of the story is that we went and ran a bunch of errands for Mother's Day. We got the card, we got the flowers, we got this gift card, and we didn't have to drive. So, although this software hasn't been released yet, it's still pre-release software. Hopefully the first public release is later this year. It's already capable of helping you do everyday things. Like, if I have to go run a series of errands in the morning like this, I don't have to drive. I probably will do a little bit of driving myself, but it's my choice. So, yeah, this is like, it's very different. It's not even a car. You have this thing that can just go take you around and help you do whatever you need to do. It's a completely different product, really. When you have something like this, it changes everything about the product. And the implications for how it's designed, how it's used, everything long-term are gonna be dramatic. So, all right, now let me go give this stuff to my mom. Happy Mother's Day, everyone.